Negative, Fate Binder.
As your command. I'm afraid not.
Mort! Tallies to the body count!
That's fun.
What happened?
Stepping lightly. Shh.
I got it.
You got it.
I'll do it for the north.
I'm on it.
More talent. Wait, I did that? Nice.
To break me.
Damn! Thing couldn't pierce cloth. Get back here!
I think my wisdom is finally catching up to me.
Will do. You got it.
What's wrong with my weapon?
Smash to pieces!
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
Send me your get here. Come and feast my iron.
Consider it done.
On it.
Stepping lightly.
sorry, I can't. You are not welcome here. Can't do that. Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I can't.
Hey, I discovered I'm streaming and I've been muted at this time, but it doesn't really matter. I think my commentary might have been better thanks to it. We'll see. However, I don't think I can get away with only half hour of episode. So I will try to grind some start in Horus campaign. It will take a while, but let's go. I'm pretty sure I finished all the side quests in prologue. Fifth, how are you doing, my great friend? Good to see you, my friends. Okay.
I'm sorry if you feel the Legion did not pull its weight. Perhaps my troops should conduct themselves as undisciplined, uncooperative children, as is the case in the chorus. Would that be more to your liking?
That would be more to my liking.
Yeah. Now, why I am on equal footing with Kairos' clown, I will never understand. So, Fate Binder. You would deem this mission successful? Iron Mine. I understand we've established a foothold across the Matani.
Mr. Graven Ash. Hey, let's go.
With whom do you stand?
Very major favor.
I should have suspected as such. What did Narot?
Sadly, I have to pick a side. Anyway, that was cool. Now Graven Ash basically decided to blow himself up and I will be forced to do something else. The fifth day was waiting for me.
And she stabbed me. Put a dent in my side that I won't forget. So I put her down and dragged you out here to recuperate. Trust me. On that note, better to leave now while we're well parted. You've made your allegiances clear. I hope you serve a good long.
I've had enough of you. How could I put.
No. You aren't.
Lore?
I have too much to accomplish in service to the great general to deal with you now. When we meet in the field of battle, I won't have any reservations about cutting off your breath.
Oh, Lore. Lore is better overall.
My temper.
I got it.
Okay, honestly, it's not that terrible. And these are still same items. Speak with Fifth Eye, Scarlet Horus Camp. Here. I wonder when you can side with rebels. I never considered this option because I'm afraid I will be running with bunch of vagrants in forest. However, I'm not great fan of Scarlet Horse. Oh, I see. So, because we are at war, there is my great friend, it's early. Travel to Vandrival Citadel and assist Scarlet Horse. Okay.
Can't do that.
Honestly, I think I was extremely nice to rebels. We go with breakup point here. Because it's kind of safer, I have like better control over where my people are. Weird, but okay. There is this Antio, he's absolute loser. We hate him. Okay, apparently this location has been restored, which is mediocre. It's okay, honestly. Bonus exp never hurt me. Honestly, this game might be hard to stream due to extreme amount of grind on screen. Well, you have to believe me, it will be worth it, eventually.
Of course.
subterfuge.
I'll take care of it.
Subterfuge is extremely good to grind. Anyway, can I like save, for example? I will grind a little off screen and then get back to you guys. I usually not doing that, but honestly the series is getting pretty boring, and if I will do it on every stream, then I fucking die. So that will be it for now.